The man charged with murdering Marilyn Levesque had killed his previous partner by beating her with a hammer and stabbing her in 2004. Last March, even though he was a significant risk to violently reoffend against women, the National Parole Board granted his parole and allowed him to have unsupervised contact with women in order to have his quote-unquote sexual needs met. How many other violent criminals have been advised by the Parole Board that their quote sexual needs are more important than the safety of women in our communities?
The Right Honourable Prime Minister.
Obviously, Mr. Speaker, this is a terrible tragedy, and I will highlight that the decisions of the Parole Board are, of course, independent from government, but we all have questions about this case, and that's why we're pleased that Correctional Services and Parole, the Parole Board, are launching a Board of Investigation inquiry into the circumstances that led to this terrible case.